exciting that you're going to be performing in front of the Queen.
Yeah, I'm totally excited. I think it's going to be like really awesome. It's something that's very, it's like a very historical event. So I think that's kind of cool. Just when you look at all the artists that have done it throughout the years, I think it's really great.
And do you get to meet her as well?
Yeah, we all do.
Shake hands. Is that exciting?
Yes, there's all the rules. And so I learned all those. Those are kind of funny, but I think it's like really cool. I think it's like something that I'll always remember.
Absolutely. And what are you performing? Do you know?
Party in the USA.
What's it like coming over to the UK and meeting all your UK fans?
It's fun, you know. When I first came here, it was a little while ago when I only had the TV show and none of my Miley music had really been recognized yet. And so now having people that have, you know, heard my music and that are really big fans of this, I feel like in the UK I can be like a little bit more myself, actually.
And you're spending Christmas here as well.
Yes, ma'am. I'm here till January something, so I'm excited.
Is that good, or is it a bit weird not being
at home? It's a bit weird being in a different country than I'm used to. I'm like, is the food going to be the same this whole month? And like, I was kind of stressed about that, but it's pretty similar. You know, it's some things I got to get accustomed to.
Well, we actually copied you, because we used to have goose on Christmas Day, but now we have turkey. Like,
do you? I couldn't do the goose on Christmas Day. I wouldn't like that. I like the turkey on Christmas Day.
You just had your birthday.
Right.
Congratulations.
Thank
Happy
you.
Birthday.
Thank you.
Did you have a big party?
We did. We had like an 80s themed big thing. We all got dressed up in like 80s and we did like rock and roll songs. And it was like not the cheesy, like funny 80s that everyone does. It was like hardcore, like the real. We really tried to look as legit as possible. So it was really fun.
Do you think you might move more in that direction than yourself? Like more rocking out?
I do. I want to. I want to do like my last pop record. I'm working on a record right now and I kind of want this to be my last record for a little while and then be able to take a break and just get all the type of music that I really love, you know, my favorite styles, and be able to have something edgier and not have to worry about people saying, oh, well, this isn't what her fans want to listen to and yada yada. Because at the end of the day, in a few years, as I grow up, so will my fans, and I won't have to maybe focus on that as much, and I'll be able to have more of the style of music that I'm into.
So just 17 years old, and you sold out 10 tour dates in 10 minutes. That is an incredible record, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm stoked. I'm playing the O2 five nights, and it's all sold out, so I feel like it should just be like super loud and super exciting, and I'm stoked. I'm like just really happy to be here, you know. I think it's because like I'm not here that often, so I feel like it might be just a little more like manic, so I'm stoked.
Sometimes you have to be apart from people you love, but that doesn't mean you love them any less. Sometimes it even makes you love them more.
You've got a new movie coming out.
Yeah.
Tell me a little bit more about that.
The last song, it comes out in April in the States, so I'm not sure when it comes out here yet. But it's, you know, really great. I shot it with now my best friend, and you know, it's just such a good experience.
Now we've got a present for you.
Yes.
This is Blackpool Rock for a rock
What's
chick.
That? Oh, awesome.
Ah, it's a sweet. Well, candy.
Thank you. Oh, I'm all about this.
Yeah, and it says Blackpool all
I
the
see
way
the first ingredient is sugar, so I'm like in love with this thing.
Hooray, all
Thank
good,
you.
I'm glad you like it.
Thank you
Thank
so much.
Thank you very much.